Osmanlı topraklarının %0,000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000 vermez. Verdiğinde başına geleceği biliyor. Verdi diyelim bana toprak, tamam, 50 dönüm toprak verdi. Hünkârım çok yaşa, padişahım çok yaşa, sağlığına duacıyım dedim. 2 yıl sonra bitim kanlandığında padişah bile olsam o tarihi cümleyi söylerim sana. Buyurun aşk ile hep beraber, hadi lan tereyağı, sen ayrı devletsin, ben ayrı devletim derim. İşte Osman bunu bildiği için topraklar komple kime aittir? Devlete aittir.